In this video, we are going to discuss cookies. So let's see what cookies are. Cookies are small text files with a unique ID that are stored on your system by a website. Websites do this to enhance your user preferences. Stores browsing details like preferences, customizations, login ID, the pages that you have clicked, or the themes that you have selected, that is specific to that website. Websites will create the cookies and store it either in your web browser or in your program folder or a subfolder. Cookies are of two types, session cookies and persistent cookies. What are session cookies? Session cookies are the cookies that will expire after you have logged out from the website. However, persistent cookies will remain on your system even after you have logged out. Now let's see how the cookies actually work. The cookies will store these information, names of website server, the cookie expiration date and time, which will decide when the persistent cookie will also expire, or the unique ID. Now the cookie can be read only by the server that has placed in it. When you visit that website again, then the website server will match the cookie ID with its own database. And in this way, it will load the web pages according to your browsing history or preferences that are stored in its database. Handling of cookies is very important because they are serious security threats to your computer. How? Initially, cookies were designed so that the websites could give you a good feeling when you visit them, so that you feel like a trusted person or a customized person. However, rogue cookies are now being used to create user profiles. What are these rogue cookies? These rogue cookies will take your sensitive information, your personal information that is stored on your system. Information like your name, your date of birth, your family details, your credit card or debit card details, your passwords. So how you can deal with these? All the modern browsers give you options to allow, disallow, or limit the use of cookies on your system. So if you want to save your system from security threats, you must use the functionalities given by your web browsers. In this video, we have understood what are cookies and how they exactly work. In the next video, we are going to discuss hacking.